This is ADSB filter plus low noise amplifier. This is the antenna input. Signal enters from here. This is the PCB based bandpass filter. It has more than 30 dB rejection for out of band signals. After signal flows through here, it enters the LNA. This LNA is an active device. It is powered with a 2.5 to 5.5 volt power source. This LNA provides 20 dB gain. Current consumption of this amplifier at 5 volt is 80 milliamperes. Signal leaves this board through this SMA connector and enters SDR receiver. It could be RTL-SDR or any other SDR receiver. System impedance at input and output is 50 ohms. We have SMA connectors at both ends. This can also be used in a passive mode. In a passive mode, this PCB-based filter works as an ADSB antenna and it provides 2 dBi gain. While using in passive mode, you do not need to connect anything to the antenna SMA connector and you do not need to provide power to it. See you again in another video.